लास्ट वन वीक हैज बीन टेरिबल।
अभी हम 900, 1500, 1700 वीक मतलब टॉक्सिक एयर का कंकॉक्शन हम ब्रीथ कर रहे हैं।
I've been having breathing issues and eyes burning and stuff.
अगर हर तीसरे बच्चे को सांस लेने में तकलीफ है और पल्मोनोलॉजिकल डिसऑर्डर है, दिल्ली में रहने वाले हर एक इंसान का 10 से 12 साल कम होता है, इससे बड़ा चैलेंज क्या हो सकता है? गवर्नमेंट डजंट इवन टेल अस व्हाट वी ब्रीदिंग।
Is Delhi the worst?
Most polluted capital in Delhi currently?
It's actually almost in hundreds of kilometers.
50% प्रदूषण जो है दिल्ली के एम्बिएंट एयर कंट्रीब्यूशन जो है वो व्हीकुलर पोल्यूशन। It's a national problem that many cities that don't even measure the air quality monitors. Half the time they don't work. When they work, they peak out at 500. When you and I are breathing 1500.
The damage is taking place throughout the year.
Throughout the year.
But people only realize it for a month.
Hi, Mr. Gandhi. We are at India Gate. हम India Gate पे हैं और air quality index जो अभी monitors कह रहा है वो 396 है, जो कि close to severe है. Very poor है actually, which is actually we should feel better that we are actually breathing very poor, close to severe air. And of course, this is the restriction that you actually see. Graph 4 लगा हुआ है शहर में, कुछ restrictions लगे हुए हैं और आज हम very poor में इसलिए हैं severe से क्योंकि हवा की गति और दिशा, that's the main reason why the air quality index is slightly better.
तो ये जो प्रॉब्लम है दिल्ली में, इसके कंपोनेंट्स क्या हैं? ये मतलब कोई लोग कहते हैं कि किसान खेत जला देते हैं, कोई और कहता है पटाखे हैं, मगर एक चीज़ तो नहीं हो सकती, ये अलग अलग चीज़ें हैं, तो इसका कितनी ब्लेम कहाँ जानी चाहिए?
तो देखिए, सबसे पहले तो ये सिर्फ दिल्ली की समस्या नहीं है, ये दिस इज अ नॉर्थ इंडियन प्रॉब्लम, इनफैक्ट पैन इंडिया की समस्या है। अगर हम दिल्ली एनसीआर के बारे में बात करें तो दो तरह के सोर्सेज हैं, एक है एपिसोडिक सोर्सेज जो कि मतलब इवेंट्स हम कहते हैं, जैसे फार्म फायर्स हो गए या फिर पटाखे हो गए, एंड देन देर आर पेरिनियल सोर्सेज विच इज सोर्सेज ऑफ पोल्यूशन विच इज 365 डेज। बहुत बार जो है डिस्प्रोपोर्शनेट फोकस हमारे सबों का, पूरे के पूरे समाज का, पूरी की पूरी व्यवस्था का जो है वो एपिसोडिक सोर्सेज पे ज़्यादा होता है। पटाखों के समय फिर हम धर्म के बारे में बात करते हैं, बाकी चीज़ों के बारे में बात करते हैं, बिकॉज दैट्स कन्वीनियंट, एंड देन ऑल्सो टू ब्लेम द फार्मर्स मोस्टली फॉर दिस मेस, द एयर मेस दैट वी आर इन, एंड देयरफॉर व्हाई आर वी डिस्प्रोपोर्शनेटली ओनली टॉकिंग अबाउट फार्म फायर्स, इनडीड दैट नीड्स टू बी स्टॉप। सो every data that we have says 50% pradushan jo hai air ke ambient quality, delhi ke ambient air quality contribution jo hai wo vehicular pollution, which is largely private vehicles, construction demolition dust, roadside dust, that's another 30%.
I've been having breathing issues, you know, it's and eyes burning and stuff, and last one week has been terrible.
Yeah, you know, when we talk about 10 to 12 years of life expectancy, yeah, morbidity, people's ability to perform, work hard, that's huge.
The damage is taking place throughout the year.
Throughout the year.
But people only realize it for a month.
हाँ, वो दिखता है।
Right? I even tell my mother, you have to leave town.
Absolutely.
In this month, but Absolutely. Actually,
it's throughout the year. यहाँ पे अभी क्या होता है कि of course because of meteorological conditions, the air quality index peaks.
No, the damage is being done throughout.
200 AQI अगर आपको लगता है कि अच्छा है, अच्छी हवा है, तो हाँ 200 में हम पूरे साल रहते हैं और अभी हम 900, 1500, 1700 वीक मतलब टॉक्सिक एयर का कंकॉक्शन हम ब्रीथ कर रहे हैं और नॉर्मली ब्रीथ कर रहे हैं।
तो सोल्यूशन कहाँ से आ सकता है?
सोल्यूशन लास्टली एज अ सेड, अगर आपको सोर्स पता है और अगर पॉलिटिकल विल और पॉलिटिकल अर्जेंसी है, तो सबसे पहले तो व्हीकुलर पोल्यूशन अगर 50% है और साल भर है, तो पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट नीड्स टू बी एक्सपेडाइटेड।
Another question, how much would it cost to fix it?
Cost,
if we talk about, if
we
talk
already
about,
have that kind of money, and you know, is there money for public transport, is there money for construction demolition, waste disposal, or for road construction? As in, imagine if the roads are not being built or roads were starting to be built a month ago, and they're broken not because there's no money, there is misgovernance somewhere.
The issue, I mean, I fly around most of North India. It's actually almost in hundreds of kilometers.
Absolutely. So that's why I said it's a regional problem. The smog cover that you saw day before is pure North India. Indo-Gangetic plain pe hai. Wo wind direction hai. So of course, aur usme Lahore ki bhi hawa hai aur Amritsar ki bhi hawa hai. Imagine a country like China and a city like Beijing, so polluted, so
were they, secretive. Were they at our level at any
yes,
point?
Yes, absolutely. For that matter, LA, for that matter, London. They were able to transform it because they understood that, you know, nothing doing. We need to pause certain developmental activities. So they've changed their mobility regime, their transport regime, in terms of public transport, shifted out. Absolute no compromise and shifted out certain industries.
Is Delhi the worst or are there some people who are worse than us?
Most polluted capital indeed, Delhi, currently. The worst city in India, they're worse than, in fact, truth is, and for you, because you're not a leader only of Delhi, it's a national problem. There are many cities that don't even measure.
Which is the worst city?
Of course, every given day there could be different. Bulandshahr bhi ho sakta hai, Patna bhi ho sakta hai, aur Kanpur bhi hota hai. Har din alag alag.
So if we are going to solve it, of course there's short term to it and then long and medium term. What would you say are the three most important things to do?
So
one, you said vehicular traffic.
Not just for Delhi, but Delhi and Gurgaon. And we need to start looking at Delhi not just as NCT, but as NCR. We will have to move all our thermal power plants, indeed, and that's the agenda of net zero that the government has actually promised. By 2070, we need to really go coal free in that sense. It's difficult to task from the energy mix point of view, but in the immediate 300 kilometer radius of Delhi, there are a dozen coal thermal power plants. Gradually, we need to really
what
move them.
Percentage of the problem are they?
We don't even know what data is. As you know, there's been so many studies commissioned by various governments. As in, government doesn't even tell us what we're breathing. The air quality monitors, half the time they don't work. When they work, they peak out at 500. When you and I are breathing 1500. Agar aapke har teesre bacche ko saans lene mein takleef hai aur pulmonological disorder hai, agar Delhi mein rehne wale har ek insaan ka 10 se 12 saal kam hota hai, isse bada challenge kya ho sakta hai? Broader roads and fancier malls versus
you're killing
asthma.
Yourself, so what does it matter?
So quality of life should be more important than standard of living. So
but I noticed aapne mention nahi kiya kisanon ki baat aapne ki nahi.
Kisanon ka contribution air pollution mein shayad 3 hafte tak hota hai, wo bhi 0% se 25%, kabhi kabhi 30%, because it's a farm fires are bad, stubble burning is a problem, but it's only is a problem for 3 weeks, and though aur wo bhi samasya isliye hai kyunki unko jo incentives dene chahiye sarkar ko. At the end of the day, environmental responsibility cannot be given only to the poorest of the poor. Matlab aap apne lifestyle mein change na laye, lekin aap chahe ki jo unke liye, they are doing it for livelihood reasons. Imagine a farmer jiske paas shayad 2 bigha ya 4 bigha ya 5 bigha ya 10 bigha zameen hai Punjab mein ya Haryana mein, us aur usko ek bar upaj milti hai rice ki bumper फसलों की, कितना कमा लेता होगा उसको? आप कहते हैं कि 5 लाख का अपना हैप्पी फीडर मशीन खरीदिए,